Queensland ref Belinda Sharpe will control the Broncos-Bulldogs game at Suncorp Stadium in prime time. And although Sharpe is aware of her place in history, she just wants to enjoy the realisation of a dream, which began when her dad talked her out of becoming a rugby league player. Belinda Sharpe, in control and, for the first time, in the middle.
I'm just looking forward to the occasion and looking forward to, I guess, achieving, you know, what was my dream to referee in the middle in an NRL game.
With achievement comes recognition, an appearance on the Today Show, pages of print and a press conference.
I know it interests a lot of other people and I understand being the first, it does bring that interest. But for me, I've never been treated any differently on the field, and I've certainly never been treated any differently by my colleagues and by the other referees, and that's the way I like it to be.
Whilst this is a significant appointment, a historic appointment, it's the appointment of a referee, and gender should not come into it.
At 32, Sharpe has 6 years of experience running the touchline at NRL and test level. She's not fazed about her debut under the glare of Channel 9's Thursday Night Lights.
You know, it's a tough environment. It's a high-pressure environment, and, you know, we're under a lot of scrutiny, you know, as are the players. So I think it's just important for us to continue to work hard and, you know, obviously striving for consistency week in, week out.
She'll be assessed like any other official across the course of this coming weekend, and, you know, what happens beyond here will depend purely on performance.
Refs are often disparaged, but without them, there'd be no game. And some have left lasting impressions. Gomesall, Hartley, Harrigan. And now, before she even blows the whistle, Sharpe.